Hey, Michael Church, crawlspaceninja.com. We just got this great question off of our YouTube comment section about why do we need to close the vents of our crawl space because everybody's still building them opened. So stay tuned. Okay, so why do we need to close the vents of the crawl space? First of all, please understand that building code still says that leaving the vents open is good. Everybody, it's okay, leave the vents open. They also say that you could close them. So they're giving the builder or the homeowner the choice whether they want to create an encapsulated or closed system versus an open system. But if you decide to open it, they have certain things you have to do. And if you decide to close it, they have certain things you have to do. But one of the reasons why we recommend closing the crawl space vents is because there's no way to control humidity. All right, imagine you're living in your house, it's 90 degrees outside, and you live in the south where it's really humid, and you've got the AC running, and it's brought the temperature down to 72 degrees, right? So 72 inside the house, it's 90 degrees outside the house. Well, then you decide to go around and open all the windows. Okay, so you open every window around your house. What happens to the temperature and the humidity inside the house when you open the windows? All that hot, humid air starts rushing in and overtakes the AC, okay? So now it's not 72 degrees anymore. And as a matter of fact, where your vents are, whether they're in the floor or in the ceiling, the vents were cold, right? Because you had registers that were covering and it had cold air blowing through. Well, now they started condensating because you got hot, humid air hitting metal, cold metal. When hot, humid air hits cold metal, it condensates. So the answer is we always recommend closing the crawl space and then controlling the ventilation of the crawl space. So you're still ventilating, but you're controlling humidity with a dehumidification system like the April Air 1830 or the April Air 1850 dehumidifiers. That is the only real way to control humidity while ventilating the crawl space. Why do builders build open crawl spaces? I don't know. It's cheaper, I guess. That's why they do it. But imagine this. All of this probably didn't even come into effect until the introduction of the central heating and air unit. Okay, so whenever you have a heating and air unit downstairs, you got hot, humid air coming into the crawl space, hitting a cold duct. That's when the condensation explodes in the crawl space. That's what leads to mold. That's what leads to high humidity. That's what leads to wood rot. So perhaps a combination of an open crawl space with the introduction of these really cold, high SEER HVAC units could be the problem. Still, I'm not a scientist, I don't know. I don't know the answer to that question, but now they do give the option of having an open crawl space or a closed crawl space. Of course, we recommend closing the crawl space. So I hope that helps with the answer to that question. We live in an imperfect world, unfortunately, and everybody's, there's two answers to every question. Some people feel that you leave the vents open. Some people say you close them. We prefer closing vents and controlling humidity versus letting Mother Nature control humidity. So I hope you like this video down below. I'm Michael Church, crawlspaceninja.com. Hope you make it a happy and blessed day. Thanks for watching.